Welcome aboard, everybody. This is Wednesday Night Basketball of the NBA on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan, and by my side, Chris Webber and Greg Anthony. From the sideline, Hall of Famer David Aldridge, Will Sandy's team, and the Chicago Bulls. Tip-off goes to the 90s team. Now the starting group for the visitors. They've got Stockton. Malone is out there with Pippen. And it's Michael Jordan. And it's Elijah Wan in at the five. Home in the paint. And so it's Rose bringing it up for the Chicago Bulls. Outside Jordan. The rebound by Pippen. Nice spin off the left rim and in.
Well, they'll take that, but they got to find a better shot than that on their next trip.
Pass to Gilmore. It's stolen by Elijah Wan. About 1 minute into the first quarter. And stolen by Jordan. Goes up on the wing, and there's Derrick Rose on the assist by Jordan.
Yeah, and this is what happens when you have a scorer like Jordan on the floor. He attracts all that attention defensively, leaving guys wide open.
Now here's Stockton. Outside Pippen, beyond the arc. The rebound by Pippen. Just around a minute and a half into the first quarter. Outside Rodman. Rose kicks to Rodman. Shot clock at six. And Rose, wide open. He shoots. Outside, Rodman. The pass to Jordan. There's the three. And it's Malone with the rebound. Now Stockton. He dishes it to Jordan. Elijah on the pass to Stockton. Over Rose. Stockton's shot is good.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
We see this all too often. You have to be willing to put in the work.
Here's Gilmore. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Back to Jordan. To the inside. Rebounded by Malone. Jordan dishes to Stockton. Rose against Jordan. Elijah Wan trying to break free. Jordan against Jordan. Took him no time at all on that one.
And the beauty of Jordan's pull-up, he can do it running full speed or laterally in either direction.
Pass to Elijah Wan. Now Pippen launches it. That shot is no good, and he's 1 for 3 from the floor. Pippen, the pass to Rose. For three. The shot off that time. So the 90s team will take it the other way. Stockton passes to Elijah Wan. From deep, Jordan. It's good. He scores. That's his first basket after missing his first two attempts. Now 1 for 3.
And wasn't really a long-distance shooter in college. Jordan really worked on his range ever since being drafted.
Now here's Pippen. No points in the game yet for him. Gilmore passes to Pippen. Here's Gilmore. Shoots over Elijah. Gilmore, no good.
That's high-quality defense right there. Reading the situation, reacting, and making that a very tough jump shot.
Here's Pippen. That misses off the backboard.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter.
Rose passes to Gilmore. Tipped away. Malone with the steal. Jordan with it. over Jordan. Jordan can't get it to go.
Golden opportunity that he can't make good on. Maybe a wake-up call to the D, though. They can't leave him alone like that.
Now here's Jordan. Shot's good by Gilmore.
And when the size advantage is as big as it was there, I mean, that's exactly what he's supposed to do in that situation.
Here's Stockton, outside Pippen, fires for three. The basket is good, the assist from Stockton. Pippen's got five now.
Yeah, you got to love the recognition there. Stockton just so unselfish, always looking to find the open man.
Rose. Rebound by Pippen. So, it's the 90s team now. Three-pointer, Olajuwon trying to break free.
Such a graceful player. Hakeem is light off the ground there for that rebound, and then the skill to send that one home.
It's Pippen on the wing. Back to Rose. Passes to Rodman. Pippen against Pippen. From outside the arc. And it's Malone with the rebound. Malone's got his fourth rebound in this one. Here's Stockton. Nice D from Rose. And it's Rose with the ball for Chicago. 6-point game. Driving the lane. He makes that one drop, only a second and five tries.
Well, that's the burst that fans love to see from Rose. He's got a knack for blowing by defenders.
Stockton passes to Jordan. Offline with his three.
And you don't want to give up that kind of look too often.
Rose in the post. He's covered by Stockton. Rose, that's good.
A comfort zone of Rose's. He takes great pride in knocking down the mid-range shot when it's available.
Outside Pippen. Kicks to Jordan from deep. And it's Chicago with the rebound.
Nothing seems to be going down for him today.
Pass to Gilmore. Outside Rodman. And the pass to Pippen. To the middle and stolen by Jordan. Pippen, the pass to Malone. And the jam by Karl Malone.
I love watching Malone just use that strength. He's so good at just kind of burrowing his way inside and then finishing above the rim.
Now here's Rose. Look at that.
That's a throwback dunk from Rose. How can you not love watching him get up and finish like that?
And here's Stockton. Outside Pippen. Lets it go from deep. And it's Chicago with the rebound. Rodman's got his fifth rebound in this one. Pass to Gilmore. Floats it up for Rose. An emphatic alley-oop jam.
I like how Rose picks his spots on offense. He has a good sense for when he should look to score.
Pippen for three. Connects from three-point range. Pippen's got a couple of threes now in the first for the 90s team. It's Pippen on the win. And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession.
Great instincts from him to get a hand on that pass and tip it out.
We're just trying to prevent the opposition from getting comfortable. Next time, that one might get picked.
And the 90s team making a change here. Robinson's checked in for Malone. Hill comes in for Pippen. Drexler, he's checked in for Michael Jordan. And it's Payton in for John Stockton. Shot's good by Butler.
Now look, that was once a weakness of his game, but Butler's jumper, now it is dangerous. The defense must hurt.
Payton outside. There's the dish to Robinson. Over Love. That one a tad offline to the right, but drops in for him. And the 90s team leads by two. Here's Jordan, and Jordan slams it home.
Oh, my goodness. The creativity, the athleticism of Michael Jordan.
Now here's Payton. Olajuwon, the pass to Drexler. And the three off target.
They've been beating them to a lot of those loose balls and rebounds here to start.
Passes it to Love. Outside Jordan. Outside Butler. And that won't go, missing the go-ahead bucket. Drexler outside. And stolen by Love. Here's Jordan, and it's Jordan slamming it down.
Yeah, it's like he just keeps going up and up. Limitless vertical for MJ.
So, it's the 90s team now, trailing by two. Here's Robinson, makes it off the glass. Robinson's got his second bucket.
Now you can learn a lot by watching him operate in their offense.
Pass to Jordan. Love outside. Just five on the clock. Here's Gilmore. He's guarded by Olajuwon. Good on the bucket.
Yeah, and sometimes he comes off as maybe being laid back, but Gilmore is a fierce competitor in the post, and it comes out in his rebounding more than anywhere else.
Now here's Payton. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Hill kicks to Payton. Robinson sets a screen for Payton. Chicago leading. Butler from outside. Hakeem Olajuwon grabs the rebound.
And even with good coverage defensively that time, he has confidence to drill the three.
Drexler outside. And there's the pass to Hill. Back to Drexler. Over Jordan. Nice move. And it's Jordan with the rebound. Here's Theus. What a performance for Derrick Rose. He has been the story for Chicago. He got into double digits for the quarter with 10 points total. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Some good action already in this one, but a fairly even matchup after the first quarter of play. And guys, what's your take on the Bulls so far?
Aggressive at running guys to the backboard. You could tell it was part of their game plan coming in.
Yeah, governing the split second chance opportunities. I mean, that's what has them in the lead right now.
And so it's Butler with it. He'll bring it up for Chicago. And now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset our lineups. So the Bulls five right now. They've got Noah. Jimmy Butler is out there with Armstrong. Then it's Kukoc, and it's Oakley in at the four spot. Just five to shoot. Kukoc can't get it to go. The 90s team on offense. Trailing by two. Stockton dishes to Mourning. Shaq with a screen on Kukoc. And the basket by Hill. Hill's got the second quarter going with the first basket of the period for the 90s team. Now Armstrong takes the 13-footer. That's a two from Butler. The rebound by Alonzo Mourning.
The rotation in the D could be better here. It'll cost them next time if it's not.
Here's Hill. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. That's on Joakim Noah.
And the word you got to use is explosive out there when talking about Grant Hill. He's one of those guys who doesn't wait for the game to come to him.
He, shooting two.
He goes out and just makes things happen.
And that drops, so they now lead by one.
Yeah.
Both good from the line that time. And we play just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter. Armstrong with it. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Noah, and it's Morning with the rebound. The 90s team on offense. They haven't allowed any points in the second quarter. Stockton passes to Hardaway. Back to Stockton. Three-pointer. Yes, and it's Hardaway picking up the assist. Stockton's got five.
He knew he had that one. I mean, when he's got the open three, he's not going to wait around and give the D a chance to get out on him.
Butler against Hardaway.
And another miss. Oof. He's having a really ugly game.
Yeah, about as ugly as you can have, you're right. Hill finds Hardaway. Driving inside. He gets it in there.
And creating a little separation here, gaining some confidence.
Yeah, it feels like they're just one step ahead right now, looking to build out their advantage even further.
Rose, he's checked in for Chicago.
Find the lanes. Find the lanes. One shot.
And that one misses.
And Hardaway's nickname came from his grandmother. She was calling him Pretty, but with that southern drawl, it sounded like Penny.
And it's Armstrong missing.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
Pippen can't hit. Bulls trail by seven. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Noah with it. Hardaway picks him up. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Hardaway. And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. Here's Armstrong. Score of the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
Stockton right side. Here's Hardaway. That's good. And a nice assist from Stockton. Stockton's got three assists now in this one. Armstrong kicks to Rose. Pass to Armstrong. Outside Rose. Stockton with the defensive effort.
I love to see the defense exhibit some passion in protecting the rim right there.
Pass to Pippen, and he lobs it up toward the rim, and the dunk by O'Neal.
And how about the reach of O'Neal there? A huge target for his teammates on these alley-oops.
Out left of the wing. Here's Rose. A terrific shot on the turnaround. Rose has got 12.
You can just see the passion and love with which he plays the game. You see how he prepares, the work ethic, the way he interacts with his teammates. And when he hits the floor, it's all about the game.
Now here's Stockton. 5 points in the game. Shot clock at five. Feeds it to Morning. And the dunk by Morning.
And this is Stockton's bread and butter, slicing the defense apart with his passing. A pick and roll master.
Here's Rose. And it's sent back by O'Neal. Out of bounds, Bulls ball. Chicago keeps possession. Chicago making some changes. Rodman comes in for Charles Oakley. And Scottie Pippen is subbed in for Tony Kukoc. Outside Pippen. Stockton against Rose. Drives to the hoop. And the dunk by Rose.
Calling his own number. Rose with the hoop. One of the best we've seen operate the two-man game.
And here's Stockton. Outside Pippen takes the three. Joakim Noah grabs the miss.
He's cooled down a little bit after draining those 2 3-pointers in the first quarter.
Stockton outside. The feed to O'Neal. The basket is good. The assist from Stockton. Stockton's got 5 assists tonight. And what's your take, guys, in the hustle stats for the 90s team?
They deserve a lot of credit for the defense they've played in the paint here early. Contesting shots, blocking shots, just making life difficult on the opposing shooters in general.
And also, they've been really active on the defensive end in terms of applying pressure and coming away with steals.
Bulls making a switch here. Grant's checked in. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. The NBA continues to build international academies to develop prospects from other countries. Already, academy graduates are playing Division I college basketball. And before long, NBA players should start emerging from that pipeline. The league continues to reach out to find overlooked youngsters who have a gift and give them the opportunity. Guys?
Outstanding, David. Thank you. O'Neal.
Noah with the block.
Pippen, the pass to Rose. There's the triple. The shot that time, not on target. So the 90s team will take it the other way. Stockton against Rose. Stockton passes to Pippen. Back to Stockton. Jacks up a three. Joakim Noah grabs the miss. Noah's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. It's Pippen on the wing. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will retain possession. And the 90s team making a change here. Ewing's checked in. Outside Pippen. Over Jordan. Chicago now working with the new shot clock. And the rejection by Pippen.
And it's always been about the effort defensively for Pippen, known as a stopper and a fantastic shot blocker to boot.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. And he makes the first.
And how about that quiet confidence with which Noah plays? A long, skilled defender who also chips in occasionally on the offensive end.
Peyton, he's checked in for John Stockton. And he can't hit the second. So, it's the 90s team now. Now here's Peyton. He's still scoreless so far in this one. For three, Pippen. It's hauled in by Pippen.
Not sure why he keeps trying his luck from deep here. It's just not his night.
Pass to Grant. Noah high post. Here's Rose. He's got 14. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Charity strike shot. Here's Noah. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
Second chance points always hurt. Just not enough effort to block out.
Yeah, that's what's frustrating, because you did the job defensively to get the stop, and then you gave it right back.
And the 90s team making a change here. Drexler's checked in. A free throw off from Joakim Noah.
Didn't have a free throw in the first quarter, but you can see he's starting to play with more energy now. He has a tougher attitude.
Peyton passes to Jordan. Off target from outside.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
Here's Theus. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
How about the concentration? He gets hit but stays with the play and gets the finish.
For Chicago, they have shot one of three from the line tonight, missing two earlier on.
And they're getting to the line a lot in this quarter, guys, and it hasn't been by accident.
And here's Payton. He'll bring it up for the 90s team. Three-point lead. It's Jordan on the wing. Chicago grabs the miss.
He is single-handedly dropping the temperature in here with that cold streak.
This isn't like him, and he knows it. The best thing they can do is try to get him more easy looks.
Got a piece of it. Gilmore passes to Theus. Tries again.
That's number two on him already. A third foul before the half, and he may be grabbing some pine.
Here's Theus to the right side. Rodman passes to Theus. Pippen kicks to Rodman. Lock at six. From deep.
And this has really become a struggle for them. Their shots aren't dropping, and it's reflected on the scoreboard. They need to put everything they have into getting high-percentage shots.
Now Ewing. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. And Jordan gets it to go.
Yeah, nice timing there on that catch and shoot. Jordan with such a musical rhythm to his game.
Here's Theus. Now the pass to Pippen. Michael Jordan on the wing. He's covered by Malone. A putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. Rodman's got his first bucket in this one.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Payton passes to Jordan. That doesn't go either for Jordan. Here's Theus. Pass to Gilmore. And stolen by Payton. Here's Malone. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Jordan. Malone's got his second basket.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Now here's Jordan. He's got six. Second shot opportunity. That one's good, and the 90s team lead is cut down now to just four in the basket from Gilmore.
There's that passion of his, battling with every ounce of energy he has.
Here's Payton. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Drexler passes to Jordan. Back to Drexler. Five on the clock. 16 feet away. And he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in. And the 90s team leads by six. Passes it to Gilmore. 1:31 left in the second quarter. Jordan against Pippen. Over Jordan. Pippen, no luck. Jordan with it. He has six. To the wing on the left. No one near Payton as he lets it go. Good on the three-point shot. Payton's got the lead up to nine now for the 90s team. 56 seconds left to play in the first half. Pippen for three, and the three ball is good. Pippen's got his first 3 points of the game.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Well, these days, so much emphasis on the perimeter game, but you can see why after that sequence.
Outside Jordan, from past the arc, Gilmore grabs the miss. Gilmore's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one.
They've been the better rebounding team by a healthy margin, but it hasn't been enough.
Now here's Rodman. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Rodman sets a screen. Here he goes. And it's in there. Now just a 4-point 90s team lead.
They're scoring boatloads of buckets. It's raining buckets from inside.
And here's Drexler. And three from Jordan. And that one released in time, but no good.
Yeah, lockdown D. When Jordan really gets after it, his athleticism can be overwhelming.
So that'll be it for the first half. Fairly even battle underway in this one. The 90s team leads by 4. And we'll return shortly. And if you're just joining us, we've played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far. Gotta like what Rose has done in this one so far.
In that first half, he was a hot knife, and the defense was butter, sliced right through them.
He did a great job of attacking the seams, getting to the rim, and then finishing strong.
Second half of basketball upon us. We may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game that's been so far. On the court right now for the 90s team. They've got Pippen. Malone is out there with Olajuwon. Then it's Stockton, and it's Jordan in at the shooting guard. Now here's Jordan. 6 points for him. 5 to shoot. A 3-pointer off the mark. It's a close game here in Chicago. Outside Pippen. Pass to Malone. That shot misses. Rose with some nice D. Outside Pippen. Lets the three fly. Olajuwon grabs the miss. Olajuwon's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. The pass to Pippen. The 3. Rebound by the Bulls. Jordan's got 4 rebounds in this game. He kicks it to Rodman. Jordan dishes to Rodman. Outside Rose. Pass to Gilmore. Rose against Stockton. And again, no good by Chicago. One item that stood out, their ball movement.
Things are definitely clicking, and more importantly, it makes it really hard to defend.
Now here's Stockton. 5 points in the game. Here's Jordan. And it's wide right. Hits off the rim.
Can't get anything to fall, but it hasn't gotten him down. I mean, he's still gunning. I guess he's still trying to contribute.
Yeah, catching the defender there off balance. Jordan with the great strength to convert through contact. Let's see what he can do there at the line.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Free throw good, Jordan.
And the defining trait of the greatest of superstars, Jordan makes the players around him better, mentally, in terms of effort, and in terms of their performance.
Malone passes to Jordan. Looking to get it going, and he sinks the layup. Jordan's got his third basket of the night right there. Bulls trail by three. Passes it to Gilmore. Jordan against Jordan. Outside Pippen for the tie. He doesn't hit that one. So the 90s team will take it the other way. Stockton against Rose. Stockton passes to Jordan. Back to Stockton. It's deflected. Outside for Pippen. Another shot. Scottie Pippen grabs the miss.
Tells you a little something about their team.
Wow, hammering it in!
I mean, I hope you can appreciate the torque that that kind of move generates. He just has that natural explosiveness. The dream is something to behold.
Now here's Jordan. He's got nine. And the dunk by Rose.
And how about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it down. Stockton against Rose. Count it, and the foul. That one on Rose.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play, getting the ball inside and right to the bucket.
Miss free throw, no good for Stockton.
Stockton, just a remarkable point guard, lights out shooter, and an even better distributor.
Pass to Jordan, shoots the three. Michael Jordan grabs the miss. Jordan's gone 4 of 10 here, has 6 misses. Pippen dishes to Jordan. Here's Olajuwon, rebound by the Bulls. Now here's Rose. 16 points for him. It's Jordan on the wing. Over Jordan. And it falls over the rim and in. Jordan's got 11.
Yeah, well, we think about the excitement that Jordan brings to the game, but what about the offensive fundamentals? The man is a perfectionist.
Now here's Pippen. 8 points for him. Stockton kicks to Olajuwon. Outside Pippen. Launches a three. Hits it from three-point range. 11 points in the game.
Oh, he just caught the defense napping. He shoots a very high percentage from three-point range when there's no hand in his face.
Stolen by Stockton. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. That one on Rose.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
And look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the 90s team.
They based their offense around the three-point shot today, and that was the right move. It's been a huge weapon for them all game.
Yeah, and the other thing that they've done well is they've really attacked the gaps of the defense with quick, decisive drives down the lane.
And he knocks down the first one. So for the 90s team, O'Neal comes in for Karl Malone, and it's Drexler in for Michael Jordan. And Stockton drops them both. Bulls trail by 8. Now Armstrong. Here's Rose. And it's Shaq with the rebound. O'Neal's got his 4th rebound in this one. Stockton against Rose. Pippen for 3. Here's Olajuwon. Goes back up. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
This is his first free throw of the game. And the first one at the line is good. So after making the first, he goes 1 for 2. Bulls trail by 9. Out to the right wing. Armstrong passes to Oakley. And the layup falls. Oakley's got his first basket.
And that's got to happen if they want to have a chance to turn this thing around. I mean, he needs to just take the game over. I mean, it seems like he's been hesitant to pull the trigger.
Shots good by Pippen.
Knocks down his 2nd 3 of the half. I mean, he had 2 of them in the first half also, doing some solid work from deep.
Rose surveying the D with the drive. It's blocked by Shaq.
And the aggressiveness on display here from O'Neal. Terrific at turning shots away with that size and length.
Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Hey, Kevin, we know that for years the NBA has thought about a postseason play-in tournament to get more teams and fans involved. Last year's pandemic stoppage basically necessitated its implementation. For the NBA, the disruption of business as usual enabled innovation and risk-taking. I don't want to be too hoity-toity, but it was Albert Einstein who once said, "In the midst of every crisis lies great opportunity." Guys, back to you.
You're right. Thank you, David. He misses the free throw. Gary Payton, he's checked in for John Stockton. And he sinks the 2nd. And so it's Rose bringing it up for Chicago. 11-point game. And the foul on Derrick Rose. That's his 3rd foul of the game.
Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
The 90s team on offense. They're on a 16-6 run. Down low. That's good from Shaq on the assist from Payton. O'Neal's got the lead up to 13 now for the 90s team. And the 90s team making a change here. Hardaway is checked in. You look at Scottie Pippen, he's really been playing well.
They got to start guarding him out to about 28 feet because he's killing them from long range.
Here's Armstrong. Kicks to Rose. Oakley, a screen on Payton. Rose with the ball. guarded now by Shaq.
If his performance this quarter is any indication, I don't think he's the one who's gonna let them out of the hole.
Outside Hardaway. Screened by O'Neal. The offensive rebound. Oh, he delivers that with force.
I can't believe it. I cannot believe that. He's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go, baby. It is showtime. Rose passes to Grant. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Oakley, a screen on Hardaway. Feeds to Oakley. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. That one on Pippen.
I mean, Oak is as strong as an ox. Has that intimidating nature about him on both ends. Someone you just do not want to mess with.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw, no good. So it's both teams making substitutions here. And he's good on the second. The 90s team on offense. They're on a 20-7 run. Hardaway dishes to Pippen. Here's O'Neal. And that one hits back iron. Bulls trail by 14. Here's Armstrong. Outside Butler. Six on the shot clock. And he's good on the three ball. Butler's got six.
And guys, there are some you can give that shot to. But let's be clear, he's not one of them. Terrible job there by the D.
Now here is Hardaway. Dishes it to Pippen. Grant Hill on the wing. Let's it fly from 18. Second chance shot. Here's Olajuwon, and at last they get one to fall. Olajuwon's got 8 points here in this quarter. Outside Butler. That shot, no good. Excellent D there from Hill.
Just not much success when it comes to shooting.
The pass to O'Neal. He kicks to Hardaway. Pass to Olajuwon. And the bucket is good. 3-point play chance here for him.
Some players might wear down during this kind of run. He's only getting strong.
Robinson's checked in for O'Neal. That one misses for Olajuwon. Bulls trail by 15. Passes it to Love. Over Robinson. And Love gets it to go. Love's got his first points of the game. So, it's the 90s team now. Outside Hill. Over Butler. Kept alive, Robinson. Great defense that time from Noah. Armstrong with it. Love outside. Pass to Butler. The three. Noah trying to get open. No good that time. So the 90s team will take it the other way. And here is Hardaway. Outside Robinson. Robinson a screen on Noah. Back to Robinson. And it's Robinson with the jam.
Love the show of force there from Robinson. When he's deep inside, it is clear for takeoff.
There's the pass to Theus. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Theus has got his third bucket of the night.
Well, he's not focused on the D on most possessions, but you can forget about him altogether.
Outside Hardaway. For three, Pippen. And it's good, assisting on the play with Hardaway. Hardaway has got three assists in the game. Bulls trail by 15. 107 left in the third quarter. Count the basket.
And pro move there. Finds a way to gain some separation against the much taller defender.
Yeah, showing that short area skill allows him to create some space.
The three from Hill. Love grabs the board. And it's Love with the ball for Chicago. Armstrong passes to Noah. Here's Theus, guarded by Pippen. And he drives in. Boom, he jams it straight down.
That should give him a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt, GM.
Hey, guys, you think he was sending a message on that one? He doesn't like losing.
Now here's Pippen on the wing hill. Olajuwon inside, working on Love. A nice shot by Olajuwon. Olajuwon's got 12 points now in the quarter.
Wow, unconscious has he been this quarter. They're riding that hot hand.
Here's Theus. Armstrong with a screen on Pippen. From 18 feet away. And so it's the visiting team. 13 points up at the end of the period. Their strategy has been clear tonight. Work the ball inside, get shots in the paint, and now they are scoring with ease. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. And now we have a moment to reveal our State Farm assist of the game.
It's just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
How about the unselfishness? Night in and night out, we see guys trying to force their own agenda. Not that time.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters. Derrick Rose is out there with Michael Jordan. Then there's Pippen. Then it's Dennis Rodman. And it's Gilmore in at the center. So that's the five in the game for Chicago.
And Malone, a remarkable power forward. His footwork, incredible. And that jump shot is wet.
Free throw drops for Malone. And both free throws good for Malone. Bulls trail by 15. Right wing. Rodman kicks to Rose. Here's Gilmore, guarded by Robinson. Six to shoot. '90s team on D. They lead by the biggest margin of the game, 15 points.
And no one has better natural scoring tools. But another thing that really sets MJ apart, the acute instincts he brings to the table.
And out of bounds is Chicago gains possession. Yeah. And the 90s team making a change here. O'Neal's checked in. And Chicago has possession, trailing by 13. Outside, Rodman. Pass to Rose. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Look at the muscles of Rose right there. I mean, that's just an outstanding job, accepting the physicality and pummeling his way through.
Here's Stockton, and Jordan sends it back. Stockton against Rose. Outside Pippen. Over Jordan. Pippen misses. The 90s team on offense. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Pippen against Rose. Pass to Jordan. Malone trying to break free. A shot by Jordan, no good.
He hasn't chipped in with many points tonight. The good thing he has the guys around him to carry the weight.
Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. Rodman kicks to Rose. And three from Jordan. And a check with the rebound. O'Neal's got his eighth rebound here tonight. Bulls trail by 11. Outside, Rodman. And Chicago has possession. A great fourth quarter, just giving up 2 points. Outside, Pippen. Rodman with a screen on Pippen. And he trims the lead to single digits. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Outside Jordan, trying to end the drought. Offensive rebound. O'Neal misses. Here's Chicago. 9-point game. Out of bounds, it'll be the 90s ball. And the 90s team calls time here. And at this point of the game, getting a break here, important for the teams to regroup. And for the players, this is where you have a chance to get rehydrated with Gatorade. Get ready to play strong to finish off the game. On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I got a chance to hear what the 90s team head coach said to his team. He said, keep grinding. We're in good shape. Things aren't always going to go perfectly. Don't let that slow you down. Let's just stick to what got us here. Kevin, we'll see if they can build on this lead.
Now here's Stockton. Shaq dishing to Stockton. Shot clock at 6. Offside Pippen. They need this one. The putback.
And those second chance points really become almost like bonus points when you can get them.
And so it's Rose bringing it up for the Chicago Bulls. here in the fourth. They've allowed just 4 points. To the paint, here's Jordan with the tip. And there's Jordan putting it right back in. Jordan's got 9 points here in the second half.
He makes so many hustle plays, and here he's working the offensive glass for the tip-in.
Stockton passes to Jordan. Inside. Takes the turnaround J. Count that bucket. And the 90s team leads by 11.
Yeah, high percentage look for Jordan. It has every move you could ask for in the painted area.
Here's Pippen. And it's sent back by O'Neal. Pippen against Pippen. Down low. From 10 feet out. And it's Chicago with the rebound. Gilmore's got rebound number 12 here already in the game. Now here's Rose. Rodman with a screen on Stockton. Rose in the post. He's covered by Stockton. And the basket by Rose.
The D continues to have no answer for Rose. He is flat out owning them on the offensive end.
Stockton kicks to O'Neal. Pass to Jordan. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. And the dunk by O'Neal. And he's now got the double-double. 10 points and 10 rebounds.
Yeah, and this is what happens when you have a scorer like Jordan on the floor. He attracts all that attention defensively, leaving guys wide open.
Here's Gilmore. It's Pippen on the way. Guarded by Pippen.
I wonder what happened to the guy who had only one turnover in the first half. I mean, now his total's way up there.
And really, just a great play to sacrifice his body and take the charge.
And a chance there to look back at the stunning Mobile One block a moment ago.
And those are plays that get you in front and keep you in front.
Rose against Stockton. And the pass to Pippen. Back to Stockton. Fires the three. And it's Chicago with the rebound. Gilmore's got rebound number 13 with that last one.
He's done almost no damage from three-point range in this game. No threes in this half and only one in the first.
Goes up to the stripe, and he wills that one in, sinking right through off the back iron.
Whoa, that's a very big part of his game, burning the D from mid-range.
Here's the floater, and stolen by Jordan. From deep, Rose, and it's Malone with the rebound. Malone's got 11 rebounds in the game. Outside Jordan. That's good, and a nice assist from Stockton. Jordan's got 4 points in the quarter.
And Stockton is simply one of the best, especially when it comes to finding people on the floor.
Back to Jordan. Over O'Neal, and it's sent back by O'Neal. He dishes it to Jordan from downtown.
Can't quite find his three-point touch in the second half yet. He had two in the first half, but still none since the break.
Olajuwon's checked in for Shaq. Bulls trail by 11. Chicago calls timeout. You look at Scottie Pippen, he's really been playing well.
He's been a thorn in their side all game. They'll probably use this timeout to change up their D. The system they're in now, it just isn't getting it done.
And now let's present our New Balance Player of the Game.
And his focus, guys, has been laser sharp. And his touch from the field, flawless. The teammates have worked hard to get him the ball in some good positions. And boy, has he rewarded them with a spectacular shooting performance. Great call to keep running all those sets for him.
He silenced this crowd with an unreal display. His ability to drown out the noise and the hostility of an opposing crowd is pretty special. Jordan against Jordan. And a wide open look for Jordan. And that one's on target from the wing. Jordan's got six here in this quarter.
Whoa, he really got his defender on his heels on that one. What a fantastic play, guys.
Jordan inside. He's against Jordan. A shot by Jordan, no good. Rose against Stockton. Jordan up top. Back to Stockton. Shot clock at five. Chicago grabs the miss. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Jordan, the shot, no good. So the 90s team will take it the other way. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Stockton passes to Pippen. Malone trying to break free, and it's denied. Fast break, here comes Chicago. The 19-foot shot, shot's good by Pippen. Pippen's got it back down to within single digits for Chicago.
He's got the hot hand right now. As long as he can keep getting open, they've got to keep feeding him.
Here's Jordan. It's hauled in by the Bulls. Rodman's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Pass to Gilmore. Bulls moving the ball around. Pippen against Jordan. The kick out to Rose. To the middle. Here's Gilmore. Yes, and it's Rose with the assist that time. And that's a double-double for him now. 10 points and 14 rebounds. And Stockton, here we go. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
You know, I love how he absorbs the foul and still had a chance to knock that one down.
That free throw, no good.
I like that he's playing with the edge here in the second half. I mean, didn't get to the line once in the first half.
He hits the second from the line. Bulls trail by eight. The 19-foot shot. Here's Gilmore. Count that one.
And that's why you never stop working in the paint at either end of the floor.
Gilmore's gone 6 of 8, so shooting well at 75% here. Passes to Elijah Wan. Kicks it to Stockton. He's looking for Jordan and finds him. He can't hit that time. Jordan with some nice D. Now Rose, and he's going up for the alley-oop.
I mean, so experienced. I mean, tell me something Rose hasn't seen in the court. I mean, he reads the D like a book.
1:58 left in the fourth quarter. Stockton kicks to Pippen. Back to Stockton. To the inside, and stolen by Jordan. Outside Rose. Back to Jordan. And slam dunk by Jordan.
gotta take care of the ball. They'll punish you if you're that careless.
That's right, and that's severe punishment right there.
Oh, you're right, and I love the opportunistic approach. These kinds of hustle plays can be game-changing.
Bucket is good. Olajuwon's got 14 points here in the second half.
And that's just too deep. Olajuwon with way too many moves in there, almost automatic.
Jordan against Jordan. Jordan with some nice D.
Man, you don't see this fella blow many layups. Not against D like that, anyway.
Here's Pippen. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. That one on Pippen.
Pippen, simply put, one of the best small forwards of all time. A defensive powerhouse and a fearless scorer.
Free throw is good, and that puts them up by five. And so he drops them both. It's a 6-point ball game.
You know, mistakes there. Good free throws to give them just a little bit more cushion.
Jordan against Jordan. Jordan inside. Gilmore passes to Jordan. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
As if Jordan weren't challenging enough to guard. The little up fake there, putting the defender at his mercy.
Take a break. Two shots.
He hits the first one, and that brings them within five. And so Jordan nails both of them.
Nice work there. This is a point in the game where if you get a chance to close the gap, you've got to make the most of it.
Stockton against Rose. Stockton can't get it to go.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
Oh, just off his game, forcing a few shots, not letting the game come to him naturally.
And slam dunk by Jordan.
And you can't get a bigger bucket than that.
That's why they put the ball in his hands. They know they can count on him to make crucial shots.
So the first one drops, and that makes it a 3-point lead.
And the defining trait of the greatest of superstars, Jordan makes the players around him better, mentally, in terms of effort, and in terms of their performance.
And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a 4-point ball game.
But they get what they want out of that trip, or, you know, now a 2-possession game.
Pippen with the steal. And he commits the intentional foul. Good on the first, and that puts them up by five. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 6-point ball game. Chicago calls timeout. They're trailing by 6. 23 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Guys, your thoughts?
There's still a sliver of hope.
Yeah, right now it's technically a 2-possession game, but that means you'll have to hit 2 threes without your opponent scoring again.
Chicago with the ball. They trail by 6. And the foul on Derrick Rose. And so he's picked up his final foul, and he will sit for the rest of this game.
Obviously upset to have to take a seat here, but at this point, I don't think it'll have an impact. The game's probably out of reach anyway.
He drops the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And so both free throws are good, and it's an 8-point game.
Not enough ticks left on the clock to save them tonight.
Well, it's tough, man. When you get to this point in the game, you fought hard, did your best, but just wasn't enough.
So we see the 90s team get the win here. And in the win, a comfortable win in what was, I think, a pretty hostile environment.
It really was. You know, it's never going to be easy on the road, but they didn't have too many problems with that tonight.
And that about wraps it up. For Chris Webber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.